No time for the emails right now. I've got other plans for the Lapid today.
Saving and loading. You go.
Okay.
Saving and loading. Setting. Quiddos never win.
Next time on SBCG4AP.
Saving. New game.
Time to check the email. The email. Oh no! The Lappy is missing! Hi, folks. My name is Strongbad. You may remember me as pretty much the coolest guy or sandwich ever, 98. Or the fellow what stole your girlfriend. Welcome to the required by video game law tutorial portion of my awesome game. It seems as though someone has stolen my state-of-the-art laptop computer. And you, yes you, need to help me find out who. Okay, let's take a look around my computer room. Point at the various items of interest in my computer room with the Wii remote and press the A button. I'll check them out as you do. I totally stole this from my nerdy little brother Strongsad. Man, that guy is such a whiny baby. He's probably crying over losing it right now. Okay, this is an item that I'm going to keep. That means that it's going into my inventory, or collection of surprisingly useful, useless crap. To see the stuff in my inventory, just point at the inventory icon in the upper left of the screen and press the A button. It's the one that's blinking. But don't think about using it until I'm done talking. What were you, raised in a click on stuff while cool people are still talking barn? Anyway, when the inventory's open, select the magnifying glass icon. Your cursor, formerly a dot, will become the magnifying glass. Then just point at things you want to use the magnifying glass on and press the A button. It's like super easy, man. I'm not leaving here until I get a clue about who stole the Lappy. Oh, man. Could that be a clue in the area where my laptop computer used to be? I wish I could somehow see it bigger. Aha! I'd recognize that pudgy grape jelly stained fingerprint anywhere. It belongs to Dun Dun Dun! My little brother Strongsad! Let's go across the hall into his room and unethically interrogate him.
Strongbad, get out of here! I'm trying to get ready for the big 19th century Scotland Yard LARP festival, and I can't find my authentic Sherlock Holmes magnifying glass!
That whiny sack of gray dump over there is Strongsad. If you want me to talk to him, point at him with the Wii remote and press the A button. You'll see a bunch of stuff appear over my head. They represent topics I can talk about. Let's try talking to him about his own miserable self first. Hey, little brother.
Yes?
Point at the picture of Strongsad's ugly face in the bubble above my head and press the A button. Sometimes when talking to people, I can choose between saying something nice or saying something I would say. Choose the angel me to say something nice or the devil me to be more of a jerk. Nice hat. It distracts people from your grotesquely bulbous midsection.
It's a tweed deerstalker hat.
I am sure that it is. Okay, enough chit-chat. Let's shake him down about my stolen laptop. Hey, little brother.
Yes?
Where is my Lappy, you two-bit thief?
What? No, I told you, I don't want to be part of your stupid tutorial.
If you want your magnifying glass back, you will.
Fine, give it back and I'll say my line.
To give my brother back his magnifying glass, just get it from your inventory and use it on him. Just like you did with the fingerprint in my computer room. Here's your nerd glass. Now where's my lappy?
Thank you. I pawned your lappy to Bubs, so I could afford... Do I have to say it? Foot replacement surgery.
Well, you sure need it, pal. But that's no reason to steal someone else's expensive high-tech electronic styles. I need to get to Bubs. This is my map. It's what I use to get from point A to place B. To access this map at any time during the game, point at the map icon in the top left part of the screen with your Wii remote and mash the A button. Yes, okay. My map is looking a little undernourished. I need to throw Bub's concession stand up here somewheres. As I discover wondrous new places, I will add them to my map. To travel to another location, point at it with the Wii remote and mash A. Give it a try. Hey, Bubs! I heard my stupid brother was down here!
Ah, strong man! Here's your laptop computer!
Bubs, what are you doing? That part comes at the end of the tutorial. You're supposed to be sad in this part.
I am? Oh, yeah, right.
Why do I even bother with rehearsals?
Hi, strong man. I'm feeling so sad today that I think I'm just gonna close up and go home.
No, Bubs. Wait. I need the lappy. If I want this guy to cooperate, I'd better change his mood. There are usually a variety of ways to change people's moods. You'll figure this out as you go. Generally, I find kissing up or breaking their stuff usually gets the desired response. In this case, go ahead and give old Bluehead a compliment to cheer him up. Cheer up, Bubs. At least you're not on fire.
That's the best compliment you could come up with?
Just stick to the script.
Thanks, Muscular Strongman. I feel much better.
Did my dumpy little brother bring my laptop computer to you?
He sure did. He tried to pawn it to get money for some kind of foot replacement surgery. But I know how much pirated software you've got on there, so I kept it for you.
Lucky you did, or both you and Strong Sad would be in for a world of hurtings from me, the awesome one, the Strong Bad. All right, I got my lappy back. So there you go, folks. That should be everything you need to know to play this best game ever. Now get out there and have some fun at the expense of others. And don't make me look bad, or good. Don't make me look good. I got a bad reputation to uphold.
Hey, where's my money? I'm getting paid for this, right?
Quit it.
No, you quit it, strong man.